story of Sal Tirico versus Jinder Mahal here tonight. Tirico's already knocked off a 2/3 of 3MB in matches. Looking to do the same tonight. And
what are you laughing at?
There's nothing funny
about this. He's got a little stub tail, like a little pug dog now with horns. Imagine a pug dog with horns. See, he's completely out of balance.
I'm sure it's going to grow back, John.
These tails don't grow back. What is wrong with you? You ever been to a zoo?
It's growing back right now.
You ever been to a zoo and cut off like a tiger's tail? They don't grow back. Look at this. This is terrible.
Oh, man. Oh,
no, come on.
Right on the tail or the stump or the whatever it is.
It's not funny. It obviously hurts. Oh, this poor thing. The referee needs to stop this. This is so sad. This poor little tailless bull.
Oh, now Los Matadores and 3MB going out and outside the ring.
Oh, we had WCW had a hair versus mask match with Billy Kidman and Psychosis. I think Kidman lost and had to take his mask off.
Look at El Torito.
Lost, actually. What is Torito doing? Bullsault! Oh! Bullsault! He caught it with his hooves! He caught it with his hooves! He's got it! Hornswoggle with that big tin's eye head when he gets in shape.
Wait a minute. El Torito now is cornered by 3MB.
They've already cut off his tail. I'm closing my eyes.
Uh-oh, look at Los Matadores now.
Oh!
And the standoff.
Oh.
Nowhere to go for Hornswoggle. Hey, look at Torito!
There you go, little bull. Cut off one of his feet.
He's got the head clippers.
It's not head clippers. He's not gonna be hit, Michael. What is wrong with you? There's already been enough body parts cut off. He's gonna cut off his hair. That's what he's gonna do. If he beats him, but he doesn't beat him, he loses his mask. How's he gonna twerk out there naked without a mask?
Can we please switch gears?
They're going nowhere.